Hello, today I will guide you on how to install AnyDesk on Ubuntu 24.04 LTS Linux step-by-step guide. Step 1. Download AnyDesk. Open your web browser, search for AnyDesk in the search engine. Click on the first link from anydesk.com, which is the official website. On the AnyDesk homepage, select your language. Locate the download button at the top of the webpage and click on it. Scroll down until you find the Linux section. In the Linux section, you will see multiple options for different distributions. Look for Ubuntu Debian. Click on this option to start the download. Once you click on the Ubuntu as Debian option, the download should start automatically. Step 2. Install AnyDesk using App Center. Once the download is complete, go to your Downloads folder, locate File. Right-click on the file and select Open with App Center. In the App Center, click on the Install button. Enter your Ubuntu password when prompted and click Authenticate. Wait for the installation to complete. The anydesk.bev file will start downloading. Step 3. Open and use AnyDesk. Once installed, click on Show Applications. Search for AnyDesk in the application search bar. Click on the AnyDesk icon to open the app. First time launch, you will see the welcome message and your AnyDesk ID. Once connected, you can control the remote machine as if you were sitting in front of it.